I'm a self-taught guitarist. When I was growing up, I would spend hours and hours and hours in my room practicing the same songs over and over and over again. I never thought about getting a teacher. The guitar was something personal, something I wanted to do by myself. When I discovered that I wanted to play the classical guitar, I realized that it was going to be much more difficult to continue without a teacher. My biggest surprise was when I discovered that I would have to know how to read music. Up to this point, I had been picking up songs mostly by ear. The songs were simple and it was easy. But now I was interested in more complicated pieces. It's funny, music was one of the classes I didn't like at school, and now I was on my way to becoming a musician. The first step was to buy some guitar method books to learn how to read music. At the same time, I started collecting albums of the most famous classical guitarists and bought the sheet music of the songs that I wanted to play. I think that the advice I would give to anyone who wants to teach himself or herself to play the guitar could be applied to many other skills. Although I became quite proficient at reading music, it was very important for me to memorize each piece. It was only after I had memorized a piece that I felt that I could really play it well. I didn't realize how badly I played until I started recording myself. It helped me a lot. And playing in front of a mirror was also very useful. If I had had a video camera when I was learning to play the guitar, I'm sure I would have done something like this.